play. You didn't play in the Melbourne game, four overtime game. I guess a lot of people were wondering if you were going to be able to play in this game. What was going on with you?
I had some back problems, but sitting out that Melbourne game gave me some time to regroup. And so tonight, I knew all week I was going to try and gut it out tonight, and I was able to see that help my team.
Talk about how everything just went so well for you guys today. I mean, Lamont went down the first few minutes, but
we had Kyle step up off the bench there, and we didn't lose a beat at all. We were hitting our shots early, and they kept going in. We were getting good looks also. We had good game plan coming in. And defensively, we played with tenacity, and we were able to disrupt their offense.
You guys seem like you didn't have, you know, very determined to win this game and get back to the championship game. Is that?
We really wanted this one. They got us early in the year at Randolph, and tonight we knew that we were going to come out with all we got and we were able to win that.